As my final role this evening, no, not quite my final role, all right. We want to recognize Dale Jacobson for both being a WEF Fellow, which is, being a fellow sounds like, oh, he's a good fellow, but being a WEF Fellow is a big deal, and an Emerson Distinguished Service Medal Award recipient. Dale has had a 40-year record of distinguished service to the Nebraska Management Association and the Water Environment Federation. He began his service to WEF serving the Nebraska Water Environment Association on numerous committees, as well as progressing through the chairs from Secretary-Treasurer to President of the WEF Member Association. He then represented NWEA as the Federation Director to WEF. He subsequently served as the WEF Treasurer, followed by progressing through the WEF chairs from Vice President through past President. He served as the WEF President from 97 to 98. During his term of office, am I supposed to have some slides up here? Yes? No. Okay.
I guess I screwed up. I didn't.
All right. Now just make sure I'm not screwing up. During his term of office as a WEF officer, he supported the vision and mission of WEF through support of ongoing programs initiated by his predecessors and initiated new programs for implementation. Dale has continued to serve the water environment through leadership roles on numerous boards and councils, both nationally and internationally, for the past two decades, including the Stockholm International Water Institute, World Water Forums, and the Water Environment Research Foundation. At WEF Tech in 2016, Mr. Jacobson was recognized as a WEF Fellow for achievement, stature, and contributions in water quality. He was also awarded the Emerson Distinguished Service Medal. This award commemorates the service of the first president of the Federation, Charles Alvin Emerson, who served from 1928 to 1941 and was its first honorary member. This award is presented to an individual member of WEF whose contributions to the water environment profession most deserve recognition. So this is a national award for one person, internationally, I should say. The Nebraska Water Environment Association proudly takes this opportunity to recognize the 2016 recipient of the WEF Fellowship and the Emerson Distinguished Service Medal from WEF, Dale Jacobson. Do you mind?
Thank you, Lynn. Thank you to the Nebraska Water Environment Association. My journey to this award began in the 1970s, probably in this general area, but not in this building because it wasn't here, when I was on various committees of the what was then the Nebraska Water Pollution Control Association. And my boss, who at that time was Clint Weber, suggested that it would be good for my career advancement if I actually got on a committee and did some work. And I did, and subsequently you've heard sort of the rest of the story with some committee chairmanships and then some additional service to this organization and WEF. The receipt of this award is dependent upon the Nebraska Member Association nominating me, and they did, and I want to thank the current leadership for nominating me for this award, and in particular Scott, who signed the nomination form. I would just want to thank all of you and all of your predecessors that aren't here for that support. I would encourage you to do what Scott and others up here have suggested tonight. If you're in the young professional category, or maybe a little older than young, but still haven't served on this organization, get involved. Get on a committee, chair a committee, and move on to the WEF side of things. You won't regret it. You'll make friends for life, and you might even do an award. So thank you all.
Thank
All right. And now...